you say to make like the edits? Basically, I'm a freshman at Wake Forest. This is the, how many weeks have we been here? It's October. It's the week of Halloween. And so we're well adjusted, we're into it. And I'm just gonna vlog this week. It's Monday. I had three classes. Sorry. I had chemistry at 9, then psychology at 10, and then Italian at 11. And now I have a lab at 6 for chemistry. And it goes till 9:30, but it never goes that long. And I'm just gonna take you along with me. Yeah. Kill lap time. It's been a long day. It's 10:30 and I'm back in the dorm. And I had lab and I studied for my chem test. That's tomorrow at 6. I have a meeting with my advisor tomorrow. And I have two classes and work. So, this week is crazy because it's Halloween weekend. And just have a lot of schoolwork going on too. So. Hi vlog. Meet my roommate. Oh wait. There she is. We are ready. Okay. Keep our crooked wall hanging. Yes. We don't know how to hang things straight.
Boo.
Today has been a pretty chill day. At 9:30, I had my freshman year experience class and we talked about successful college tools and just in life and feelings and stuff, you know. And then at 11, I had anthropology, biological anthropology. Today we learned about primates and evolution and evidence from that with fossils and stuff like that. And now I'm at work. I work in the Museum of Anthropology for work study. So I'm here from 1:45 to 4:30 on Tuesdays, and then 12 to 2:30 on Wednesdays, then 3:30 to 4:30 on Thursday and Friday. And it's not bad. When they don't have something for me to do, I just do my homework or study, listen to music in my headphones or whatever. It's a pretty sweet gig. Love the people here. You like the mask right here. It's great. Other than that, don't have much else going on today. Oh, I do have a chem exam at 6 to 7. And I met with my advisor today about which classes I'm taking next semester. And I'm excited for them. I'm not 100% sure the solid schedule, but yes, I'm ready for it. I'll keep you updated with what's going on, you know what I'm saying? I recommend always being prepared for rain. I'm not, and that's why I'm getting soaked. I can't do this. I'm in the library right now. It is currently 9:34. We're on the 4th floor. People are staring at me. Look at my cute friends. guys, I haven't vlogged today at all because I don't know, nothing interesting happened, but I'm walking home from work. It's Halloween, getting spooky tonight. But there's a tornado warning out and I'm just walking around. You know, that looks great. Hopefully I don't die. We are being dumb. This is good content for the vlog.
Oh yeah.
It's storming out. Yes. And I'm not prepared. I don't have any of my gear on. And I stepped in a huge puddle in my Birkenstocks.
Anything about these clothes that's unnatural of me? Because I like super
ugly. Current temperature is 36 degrees outside and it's 8:45. No one is out because last night was Halloween on a Thursday. People went hard and probably skipping classes, which is not necessarily a great thing. Just got done with work this afternoon after classes. My roommate and I, we went to get my car from the freshman parking lot, and then we went to her tutoring thing that she does with the elementary school near here, and then we went to Five Guys. Really good stuff. Got a grilled cheese, and now I'm walking to the dorm. I got Day of the Dead bread because happy Day of the Dead, November 1st. The sweet museum directors gave it to me, so I'm excited to eat it. Yes. I did not do a good job of showing you guys or telling you guys, but after work I went straight to the library and tried to grind some work, but it was parents weekend, so parents were showing up and my parents were like an hour away, so I didn't get a lot of work done. But that's what this next clip is from. It's family week. We're at the game. She's a golden girl. So, I would just like to update you guys. We went to the football game. We won against NC State. And then my parents and I went to the mall and I got a jacket. I don't have a winter jacket because, you know, never really needed one. And now it's kind of getting chilly up here, so now I have a huge puffer jacket. And I'm excited about it. Now I'm going to do some work, and then around 7 we have dinner reservations, and I'm having dinner with my roommate, Casey, and her family, and my family. So, that's about it. Until then, I'm going to work on my lab report that's due tomorrow at 11:59 p.m. I'm filming an outro. Goodbye. If you have any questions, comment them. If you want to know anything about Wake in particular, let me know. Casey, do you have anything else to add?
Let us know if you want a roommate tag.
Roommate tag, room tour.
Bye guys.
Can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot. Put me in your mouth, baby, and eat it till your teeth rot. I can be your cherry apple.